Okay.
Oh, sorry, Curry.
Okay, so now we're going to be doing some cuttings. Not going to do too many, but I definitely wanted to make sure that I put it on video. I can't remember exactly where I got these trays, but they were cheap. Just poked some holes in it with a pencil. I think I'm going to do this one first. It would definitely be nice to be able to get this one. It's cut right here. I might do a tiny, hopefully you can see that. I should probably check.
Yeah,
should be good. So I'm probably going to do a tiny little ring at the very bottom. But yeah, I think that if this one could root right here, then it would be nice and wide and have a decent Navari. I don't think, and I need it to be, I think this one I want to have enclosed. So I'm not gonna make it any taller than that. I think that's the best chance for success, but I'm not sure. Aside from just sticking that, those cuttings from the Schefflera into a pot and then just growing, I've never actually grown anything from cuttings before. And this year I'm definitely going to try to do it with my lilac tree. Yeah, I still don't think I'm going to get away with that, unfortunately. So, I might be able to do that, even if it's crammed in there. These are probably a little better. Yeah. I'll have to pay attention to what growth is on here so that I can see if it's new growth. I mean, I'll find out quickly if it even maintains or if it just wilts and dies. Let me get my rooting hormone. I'm also going to do some in water. But first things first, and this is just a regular all-purpose potting soil that I bought from Home Depot. I have to let the dog in real quick.
Hi.
Your mom's that way. Okay. So this particular one, I've seen other videos where, you know, they've basically cut the bark off down to the cambium or past, to the cambium. So I will probably just make a tiny ring. I'm not gonna go too far. I don't know if I'm on camera with that, and I apologize if the video isn't good. I'm gonna have to get used to doing work on film. I'll probably at some point get a better camera and have a screen where I'm able to see. I don't really know how long I'll know before this will work, but I would have to, if I had to guess, I would say in a month. So, here that is. I'm gonna bury it pretty decently. Just to make sure and hold it okay. Holes in here, so I don't want to water it just yet. I'm gonna need a tray. Drip tray. Not for now. I think that's going to be fine. Just so long as the lid fits on it. And it does. It's not perfect. It's a little bit, you know, it's not airtight, but I guess you probably don't want it exactly airtight. It's going to hold in a lot of moisture. I just have to watch it and you know, spray it. So I can add this down to the light. I'll show you, I mean, there's not, I guess, really much to show you.